a traffic nightmare for drivers trying to head north on I-94 right here near Rawson Avenue. The DOT tells us they're dealing with some pavement buckling in the left lane here on I-94, which has forced them to shut down a lane, and that is really backing up traffic quite substantially. Some estimates are as far down as Ryan Road. No word on exactly what caused that buckling, but it appears that crews are working on it to try and get the situation taken care of and get the morning commute moving again. Near Rawson Avenue, Kyler Berkey, WISN 12 News.